Today we are at Nagol Mini Dulped, where we can see people, even though it is raining completely from 5 days, rains are slashing everywhere, and because of the coronavirus, most of the sales are also very less in very most of the places. But here in Nagol Mini Dulped, idols which are made by clay is still an on hike, because you know, sales here for the clay Vinayaka, still people are wanting to buy this kind of Vinayaka, because it seems that they have realized the environment plays a crucial role in the world. So that's the reason you can see more people still willing to buy this Lord Vinayaka, which is made completely with clay. So overall, it seems that people have changed their mindset because of the coronavirus pandemic. The hearts of the people slowly shrink down, and I think from now onward, the sale of Lord Vinayaka, which is made with the clay, will be, as it is environment friendly, the sales are going up. People are coming in the rains also. You can see that most of people are still buying this Vinayaka idols which are made with the clay. This is Kranti Mudam signing off from Nagol with cameraman Gyaneshwar.